If 15 into 71 is equal to 48, 92 into 23 equal to 55, 37 into 44 is equal to 80, then we have to find out 54 into 32. And the four options are given. So before I solve, do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel Alpha Basics, where regularly you will get one long and two short videos. I have uploaded more than 600 videos, short as well as long. So do watch, like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. You will get lots of help for your various competitive exams. So you see, straight away, if you will multiply 15 into 71, it will never come 48. So accordingly, 92 into 23 will never come 55. So we have to work out. So see, if we will consider the digits only, 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. And here 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. And then we will multiply this 6 and 8. So 6 into 8 is 48. So we will check here. So what we have to do, 9 plus 2, sum of the digits, this is 11, and 2 plus 3 is 5. Then what we have to do, we have to multiply 11 into 5, which is 55. Similarly, check, 3 plus 7 is 10, and 4 plus 4 is 8. Now, multiply 10 into 8, it comes to 80. So we have to follow the same thing. So what we need to do, we have to add the digits only. So 5 plus 4 is 9 and 3 plus 2 is 5. Now what we have to do, we have to multiply 9 into 5. So 9 into 5 is how much? 45. So this is the answer. So answer is option B.
That's all for today. Hope you have understood. Thanks for watching.